when you kiss some girl from high school. And I stayed in bed for like a week when you said space was what you need. Waited by my phone like a goddamn fool. Now it don't mean anything. God loves fucking embarrassing. Just watch as I crucify myself for some weird second string loser who's not worth mentioning. My God loves embarrassing as hell. And I consoled you while you cried over your ex-girlfriend's new guy. My God, how could I be so stupid? And you found a new version of me, and I damn near started World War III. Jesus, what was I even doing? Now it's gone.
I'm Olivia. Thank you so much, NPR, for having me. This is such an honor. We did one of these 2 years ago, but it was knee-deep in the pandemic, and so we did it at the DMV, actually, but it's much cooler to be here. I was saying earlier, I've never been starstruck by a room before, so this is a huge... thank you, guys. So when I write songs, most of the time I write lyrics with the melody. I write them simultaneously. But for this song in particular, it actually started out as a poem. I took a poetry class last year at USC, and I wrote this poem as one of my homework assignments that I really loved. And